Welcome back to Cricket on Air, friends. I'm your host Shri, and today we are having a free and frank discussion with former India fast bowler Atul Wasan. You mentioned briefly about Virat Kohli losing focus in between. One of the things that was said about him was maybe he's a little arrogant, and maybe success has come to him too early.
Yeah.
He won the Under-19 World Cup for India. He was the captain, and you know, everyone was talking about him as the next big thing. Mm. Do you think that might be a problem that he had, or maybe he has overcome now, or that might hamper him in the future?
No, he's overcome that. He admits it, that there was a problem, you know, and you get psycho fans, you know, people who will give you, you know, just false confidence sometimes, you know, and you feel that you're really big. And as a 19-year-old, you can't expect everybody to be really mature.
Sure.
But once he went down that path, when he went to a National Cricket Academy, had a few incidents there. And if, after that, he realized, you know, that it'll be wasting his talent if he just gets, you know, sucked in by that. And the results are there for everyone to see. You know, he was never an opener. When he played for India first in Sri Lanka, he was made to open the batting. He took that job, you know, and he was batting number 3. The kind of innings he played in World Cup, and in the final inning, he's 35. Awesome. The 100-run partnership with Gambhir, I think, won us the game.
Yeah.
Dhoni finished it, but these guys actually kept us there. Yeah. Otherwise, the game was over.
Yes. Agreed.
And he's saying all the right things. I remember his comment after the World Cup.
So cool.
When he said that, you know, Sachin has carried India for India on his shoulders for 21 years. It's about time that we carry him on our shoulders.
I mean, these are like, you know, nice things. And Sachin also must feel nice about it. So youngsters, actually these youngsters, he's God for them. And you can imagine you're sitting in the same dressing room. I mean, I could tell you the feeling when I played for India. There was Kapil Dev there and we were playing Richard Hadley. Richard Hadley's posted in my room since I was a kid, the fan. And then suddenly I'm playing against him. So I can actually tell you what he must be feeling right now.
We feel the same way meeting you right now.
I was going to say that. So, Atul, the other big question that is doing the rounds throughout India and maybe throughout the cricketing world is the debate about IPL versus the country, whether players play for the IPL, get injured and then probably don't play for the country, or the case of Chris Gayle where he played a superb knocks in the IPL but is not selected for West Indies. Yeah. What are your thoughts about that?
You know, it's a very contentious issue. I have had a lot of debates with a lot of people who feel that players are letting themselves down by not playing for India and playing IPL, you know, and I really feel for the players, because if I get to secure my future by playing this frivolous cricket, and you know, I might shock a few people by saying IPL is frivolous cricket. It is. 2020 is something like a fast food, you know. It's not like a fine dining meal, like a test match or a gourmet meal, you know, where you can savor it for days. It's just it's instant gratification, you know. So players can just do without the pressure of international cricket, of test cricket and all, and secure themselves for 10 years. You know, you can make the money in 45 days what you get to make in playing test cricket for 5 years. And then that pressure on your body, because players have got a limited time frame. So you got to think from their viewpoint as well. And I think if fans are too harsh in judging the players, you know, if the player can manage him, no player will be fit to play all year round. This is a fact now. So the players have to pace and they have to judge. And I'm sure all the players know that playing test cricket is the ultimate. But if it can cost them 3 years of IPL, and then once they're out, who's going to look after them? Right. You know, I mean, so, you know, this brings a parity to the thing that if some players have taken a rest, I am with them. If some players got injured, I mean, it's a part of the game, they will get injured. If some people are using this West Indies tour as rehabilitation or recuperation, so be it, you know, because...
Time for a quick break, friends. We'll continue our discussion with Atul on the other side of this break. Stay tuned.